Yeah, right. That, I mean, to be honest with you, I did it last long. I was about 10 days. Because I think online dating is a hoax, man. I'm sorry. I think it's the biggest online hoax since Nigeria got email. That is some scam they're running. The only people that have managed to combine the internet and dating is gay guys, because they got Grindr. Right, okay, let me explain. Some people don't know about Grindr. Okay, so what it is, it's pretty spectacular. It's an app that tells gay guys how far they are from another available gay man. It's awesome. I was explaining this to a friend and he was like, so it's like a tracker.
That's why I'm moving.
It's not a tracker, you're not hunting gay men. Jurassic Park, where the guy's going through the jungle and then two gay guys are going to swoop in from either side and they're like, clever girl. Or like an Aboriginal man picking up some debris and just going, leather chaps, rainbow flag, shh, they're close. And the guys have to be registered on the website to come up on the app. You can't just suddenly start using your iPhone as a gaydar now. You can't go around, you are fabulous. You can't do that. There were 70 registered guys within 10 meters of me. You know what it's like? Do you remember that scene in Aliens where they're surrounded by the aliens and they're like, 10 meters, that's in the room. You can't be reading it right. I am reading it right. The devil! And there's a little girl going, they mostly come out at night, mostly.